Hi, my name is Helen, and this is one of my traditional Bidayuh dance called Bilangi. This is the graceful dance that was done with the slow and steady beating of the gong and drums. The movement imitates eagle as they flap the wing and fly. This dance originated when Bidayuh legend Madhu Sawan was ordered by the king to fight with the legend bird, which was the eagle. Back in those days, dancers was used to worship. Body movement was used to send messages. Last time, Bidayuh believed in good and evil spirit. They believed that the dance of the body could attract a good spirit. But now, this dance usually used during gawai for the guests in the longhouse.